you guys the pig? He's my friend. He's not, but. The pig is like one of the chalice dungeon bosses. I hate it. Oh my god, because it knocks out everything. And it's so big, it like takes up your whole screen. You're like, oh, I love this. I'm still in a new game. Oh no! Bad place to get summoned. Oh, my beckoner's up there. Friend! Oh, but our co-op just died. I was wondering what that shout was. Lily's gonna play squeak toys for me for when I inevitably die. Okay, that's fine. You just... I sort of stood back and just shot at it, hoping to stun it, but... Why do you want me to fight you so bad? I mean, like... I these things. Go ask somebody else. There's gotta be like a forum or something. Sorry, I had to run and answer the door. I know, Bonnie, a package showed up. That's 100% how I play Bloodborne, is like, what's the cutest outfit I can wear? It's from Night Guard. So ugly. That it's great. With like Morrigan's skirt here. Oh, yes, this one. Be in a beautiful dress. Flat chest, pretty dress. The doll clothes are ugly, but especially with this skirt. Ecto bone. Let's go get some more. Oh, I was gonna show you the pig. Oh god, I forgot. Where's the pig? Pig is this way. Let's give a pig a colonoscopy. Yo, Samurai Kid, listen up. Like, don't bother people in the chat. My stream, and I said so. By my resonant bell chime. There. Oh, I don't think you can summon it in Pigland. Maybe? Or, oh, because of all the stairs. Maybe? I don't know. Why wasn't I able to use my... Some bullets like crazy. Now I have 5 more. How is he different in New Game Plus? Is he... It seems like it's harder to deal damage to him, or at least to get, like, viscerals off of him. Whoa, this is a bad place to spawn! Go back down to Pigland. I still haven't bought that little lantern that everybody has. Well, it'll probably glow blue when I get caught on again. Really? You weren't gonna sneak up on the pig or anything? Alert it to our presence. Real hell. You pick everything up? Where are you going? Oh no. He deals out damage so fast anyways, like, for being one of the, for basically being a skill check boss, like, you don't have to fight Cleric Beast, but you have to fight Father Gascoigne to open up Cathedral Ward and therefore, like, the rest of the game. He's so fast. Oh yeah, we're gonna do this with 3 people. Good! I wonder how to do that. Oh, it's a full paper. Never mind. I know how to do it. I want to know how to do the, a call beyond and shit. I like how when you go off or was like bolt paper activated, you can hear it through the entire cutscene. Hey guys, it just went out that PAX Prime is offering a few badges to be reclaimed, so if you have not gone and gotten your PAX tickets yet this year, go ahead and do that now. They're very hard to get though, but the tweet just went out, so if you have, there's a chance you'll be able to get this down low and see me!